due in the game. I think they'll coast through.
Well, we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. John Flanagan. Flanagan. Super skills. And Podolski.
Good forward play from them.
Emmanuel Adebayo.
Well, he has a go. Liverpool's corner. And he's headed it goalwards. It is corner after corner. Up, it has gone out off the player. Luis Alberto. Defender blocks the cross, and that little deflection has sent the ball. Over the touchline. It's an opportunity for the substitute to really make himself a hero here. The game is level. And can he be the man to instigate his team going in front?
Really good defensive header.
Now Podolski.
Mesut Ozil.
Arsenal short of time now.
It's time for the Alamo. Oh, the looks of it, they need a goal.
We could be in.
Look at the space he's got.
Here's the chance. He could have got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out.
That's one of the great sights in football. The ball, underside of the bar, into the back of the net.
Well, he hit it so hard, that crossbar's still shaking now.
And here is another angle on that goal. Liverpool have the lead here. Hamsik. Danny Welbeck. Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up. What about this impacting on their next game?
Well, Liverpool go up against Swansea City after this. And they've been below expectations out here. They need to improve.
Here's one possession. Mathieu Flamini. Interception made. Any great difficulty. And beautifully done, the back heel. Hamsik.
Debussy.
Alexis Sanchez. Mathieu Debussy. Now Wilson. Austin.
They're both fighting for the ball here.
And a back pass to Wojciech Szczesny. Danny Welbeck. And here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. Hamsik.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've enjoyed your day.
This is a brilliant result for them. They continue to fight in the cup. On they go to the next round.
They just appear to have a wonderful team spirit in that camp, and that's going to serve them well.
So it's full time with a final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.